All new tonight, Texas has executed a father from North Texas who killed his pregnant wife and her father, and prosecutors say his five-year-old daughter as well. The attack was all the way back in 2009 in Kennedale. John Hummel was convicted of capital murder for stabbing his wife more than 30 times and then also using a baseball bat to beat his father-in-law to death.